obviously, as well as the string orchestra, and I'm our music program chair. So I am involved in all things music here at Florida Tech, so if you have any questions, please come see me. That was Rise and Shine by Roland Dilworth. As you can hear, it's a mixture of two spirituals, Rise and Shine, as well as This Little Light of Mine, and I think he does a brilliant job of integrating the two. Next up, if you want to come down, we have a fun Africanized arrangement of the classic Kumbaya, and we'll have a little bit of percussion with that.
Oh,
Thank you, and thank you to my percussionists, Haley Ellis and Layla Burns there. It's so great to have multi-talented people here. This next piece, Come Ready and See Me, I fell in love with as a teenager, as a soloist. It was a piece that I was assigned by my voice teacher, and I ended up using it for my college auditions. And I found this looking into music for the semester, this composer was begged by several choir directors, why don't we turn this solo into a choir piece? And so I know it's one of the students' favorites as well. This is Come Ready and See Me by Richard Hundley.
Thank you.
lovely piece with the text is by Walt Whitman, and this is called A Clear Midnight. So our overall theme here you've seen kind of by the campfire, waiting for someone by candlelight, in this clear midnight, kind of stuck with that sort of feel and theme for this lovely evening. So this is A Clear Midnight by Rich Campbell, and the text is a poem by Walt Whitman.
Thank you.
for that. That one's a big sing for sure. So that's Measure Me Sky by Lane Hagenberg, and just really fell in love with that piece with all those soaring triplets throughout. This next piece is by one of my new favorite composers for choral music, Jacob Navarud. I just find myself gravitating towards his music every time I'm scrolling through new things. And this is another little gem he's come up with called A Patch of Light. And we have a couple of solos in this, Haley Ellis, who you saw on djembe earlier, and Grant Otto, and then a small group in the middle as well. So this is A Patch of Light.
We searched in the blue.
here at Jasper's, and I appreciate that wonderful lighting that we put together with this. I make little requests, and always so happy to have a wonderful support staff here at Gleason doing anything we, you know, need for our concerts. So I just want to give a special thanks up to Ed Dunn and our Gleason staff up there. And I also want to thank someone who I couldn't do this without. This is Betty Jo Couch. She's at all our rehearsals and helping out, obviously, immensely as the accompanist, but in our rehearsals as well. So if I can get a round of applause for her. We have just a couple more things this semester. On Monday, we have the student recitals for the instrumentalists. So it'll be your piano students, your string students, and your woodwind students, and that's here at 7. So they'll be performing their solo pieces. And then Tuesday evening, many of the students you see on stage have been doing private vocal lessons as well. And at 7 p.m. will be their recital. Each of them will be singing two pieces, so that will be a nice extensive concert as well. So 7 o'clock on Tuesday for the vocal recitals, if you're a big voice person like we are here. And before we do our last piece, I always like to recognize those students who've been so dedicated with us throughout their time here. And we do have a student who is getting his double major bachelor's in biomedical science and biochemistry, as well as a music minor. So I've had him multiple semesters, and it's just been a joy. If we can just give a round of applause for Owen Dio. And our last piece is often, unless it really doesn't fit the theme, I throw on the piece Ad Astra, and as many of you know, Ad Astra Per Sentium is our motto here at Florida Tech, to the stars. So this is our final piece. Thank you again for coming. Thanks to everyone who's watching online. I know I checked before we came out, there were quite a few tuned in, so thank you for that as well. Feel free to comment. And this is our final piece, Ad Astra.